State is expected to witness a clash of heavyweights, Narendra Modi and Samajwadi Party Supremo Mulayam Singh Yadav, as they both address rallies in the state today. Massive crowds were seen in Varanasi, where Chief Minister Akhilesh Yadav kick-started the rally shortly after 1 o'clock. BJP's Prime Ministerial candidate Narendra Modi is also expected to speak in Gorakhpur. A war of words broke out earlier between the two parties over the number of people each of the rallies could attract. For more, let's get in a word from our correspondent Amir Haq, who's joining us this afternoon. Amir, clearly the BJP and the Samajwadi Party testing their popularity today.
Well, yes, Simi, and it is very clear that this is all happening as part of a very well-planned strategy. The Samajwadi Party is consciously pitching itself against the BJP in perhaps, you know, all the regions of Uttar Pradesh. We've seen earlier over the last 2 months in all the rallies that have been held by the BJP, where Narendra Modi has been the star speaker, the Samajwadi Party has somehow managed to organize a rally in the same region around the very same time. It first happened in Varanasi when Modi came to speak there. There was a rally on the very same day in Jhansi. Well, the second time around when he came to Agra, there was a rally by Samajwadi Party leaders in Bareilly, and today this is for the third time that when BJP's star speaker Modi is speaking in Gorakhpur, we have a similar rally by Samajwadi Party leaders in Varanasi. So clearly, you know, it's a two-pronged strategy from the side of Samajwadi Party, and its leaders are conscious that they will be able to polarize voters and votes in their favor in the elections ahead if they continue to rule out the presence of Congress and BSP in UP and pitch themselves against the BJP.
Right. I mean, Narendra Modi is really focusing on Uttar Pradesh because it sends the largest number of MPs to the Lok Sabha, considering the fact that his key aide Amit Shah is also planning the party's campaign strategy in Uttar Pradesh. Narendra Modi himself saying that he wants to contest from a seat in UP.
Well, yes, obviously, because UP is very significant in the plan of all political parties for the elections ahead, and especially the Purvanchal region where the rally is being held today, because it has the largest number of Lok Sabha seats in Uttar Pradesh. So therefore, BJP is very clear in strategy, because once it says that Narendra Modi himself might just fight from contest from some seat here in Uttar Pradesh, it obviously buoys the chances of BJP across the state. And the BJP workers have already, you know, started working on the ground. They are all very buoyed with the presence of Narendra Modi, with his frequent visits to Uttar Pradesh, and definitely they'll be looking forward to making a dent in the vote bank of other regional parties. I mean, we've had a good performance by Samajwadi Party, the BSP and Congress earlier in 2009. So definitely this time round, the BJP through its strategy is trying to make a major dent over there and get the maximum votes for themselves.
Absolutely. And what's important to note is neither the Samajwadi Party nor the BJP shying away from a direct combat. Thanks so much, Amir Haq, for getting us the latest on that story.